Love you, T-shirt.
You look so cute, Dagmar. Yeah. Just like, I did not get dirty.
Estaba un poquito demasiado cargada esta madre.
I was like, I don't know if it's gonna pop it up a tiny little thing.
Oh, it popped.
Oh my goodness.
It popped. Look at that. It blew up in your face.
Just in case there has to be a blooper.
10-10, stay away. Put it back. Look at the phone.
Fenton, come here. That's okay, baby. No, that's okay.
Don't do it. Wait.
The lady's not.
Wait.
1, 2, 3.
Pop.
Okay. If you don't say 3, then you don't pop.
1, 2, 3, pop.
Let's go. Okay. 3,
wait,
2, no, 1.
Wait, what?
Are you ready? Say yes.
Yeah. Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Bella Rose and I, we are team. Bella Rose and I, we are team girl. Yeah, eat your mama's hair.
Hey, why are you team girl?
Yeah. That's why.
Tio Fede.
Tio Fede, Uncle Fede is team girl, obviously, if you can tell. I think Esteban needs girl support, power, girl power in his life. Yeah. After Bella, I think that's what he needs.
Aw. Dad, obviously, is team
girl.
What?
Absolutely.
Very, very nice. Very nice tactic right there. Dressed in blue all around, surrounded by blue.
Yeah, it's a girl. It's a girl. 100%. So what do I do with this?
I wanted to be a girl, but that's why, yeah. According to what I saw in the sonogram, it looks like a boy.
How about you, Kimba? Yeah.
So, I don't know. Team girl.
Team girl?
Yeah.
Thor. Do you think Ted Dagmar is having a boy or a girl?
A girl.
A girl? Why?
Because he needs a girl.
Okay. Good point. All right, Nico, what do you want, a boy or a girl? Nico, a boy or a girl? Come on. A girl? Why a girl?
I think that's his last time with baby.
That's her last baby?
Yeah.
All right, good point. Fenton, do you want a boy or a girl?
Girl.
A what?
Girl.
A girl?
Yeah.
You don't want a boy, a friend for you? No?
Yeah.
Yeah?